What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today is Father's Day. Are you doing grateful for your father? You better. Today, I'm going to do a video for you guys. I'm going to show you two videos I've never seen for a long time. I'm going to show you two shows, Baywatch and MASH. So first, I'm going to show you Baywatch, Season 8, Episode, I think 10. Yeah, it's 10. Missing. So, in this episode, Mitch is very tired. And then one time, the phone rang, and it was the chief. And Mitch doesn't want to talk to her, because he was too tired. And then he was so tired that he started throwing stuff in the window. And he also threw the shoes in the window, and that breaks the window. So that is the video I'm going to show you first. Oh, and if you like Baywatch, comment down below. Alright? Fathers, this is for you. Enjoy.
Buchanon's office?
Yeah, hold on, he's just coming in.
Whoever it is, no come.
It's the chief.
Oh, God. Put her on the speaker. Here he is.
What's your status?
You're shut down till morning.
Mitch, what is over here?
Who's that? And why do you have me on the speaker?
Because I'm too tired to move.
I'm sorry. Did you need me for anything else?
No, thanks. I'm already out of your house tomorrow.
Well, I'm not on schedule, but I'll be in.
Do you have Cody's resignation yet?
No.
I want it on my desk first thing in the morning, or I'll come down there and personally fire him myself.
If you want to fire somebody, just fire me, huh? Because I'm the idiot who was wasting his time at some mindless budget meeting when I should have been on the beach where I belong. And you know why? Because for some inexplicable reason, I let you talk me into becoming captain. Well, I hate it. I'm sick of it. I hate this outfit.
You see that? See the video? If you have, and if you don't. Anyways, the last video I'm going to show you is MASH. And that is Season 8, Episode 6. What's episode 6? I had to look it up. Period of In Judgment. That's what it's called. In this episode, BJ got so drunk. And you know why he's so drunk? Cause Radar leave the portal 77. And he got the letter from her mother or sister or something. I don't know. But he was so upset that he started throwing stuff up like Mitch. And the worst thing, he punched Hawkeye in the face. That's so bad. That is the last video I'm going to show you. So, enjoy this last video. Oh! Like I said, if you like MASH, comment down below. Enjoy this last video.
Why shouldn't they be? Some of them will go home. Radar went home. You remember Radar? Short, cute. My daughter calls him Daddy.
Oh, so that's it. It's the letter that's bothering you.
Yeah, the letter. So what? I mean, I'm sorry if it annoys you, but I have this strange aversion to being away from my family. I miss them.
It's the same for all of us. You don't think I miss my father?
You really think that's the same? Come on, Hawkeye. How old is your father? How old?
62. 62! How old was he when you saw him last? 60, 61? Something like that, yeah. Has he changed much? Was he walking and talking when you left? Aaron wasn't. But I hear she is now. Does your father remember what you look like? Will he know you when he sees you? Is he calling anybody else son?
BJ, how you feel?
Yeah? Tell me how much you miss your kid.
Okay, I don't have a kid, and I don't have a wife, but let me tell you something. Listen, I've been stuck in this sewer longer than you have. And nobody wants out of here more than I do.
No?
No, let me tell you something else. You're wasting your time with that stuff. I can tell you from personal experience, it won't work for long.
Really?
Yeah, it may get you drunk, but it won't get you home.
Oh, yeah? What are you doing?
Just turn it off.
Well, that's the worst. That is the worst part I've ever seen in my life. But anyways, but today's Father's Day, we just want to respect our fathers that who are enjoying ourselves. So that's how I have to say. So anyways, well, thank you so much for watching this video, and make sure you hit that like button down below. And comment down below if you like this video. And also, make sure you... And I also have a new Instagram. And follow me on Instagram now, because I have an Instagram account now. Alright? Okay, so, I'll see you tomorrow. And happy Father's Day.